behind her in the frozen food, and I tucked her on the sleeve. She didn't recognize my face at first, but then her eyes flew open wide. She went to hug me and she spilled her purse, and we laughed until
beyond the emptiness, but neither one knew how.
She said she married her an architect who kept her warm and safe and dry. She would have liked to say she loved the man, but she didn't like to lie. I said the years have been a
but neither one knew how. We drank a toast to innocence. We drank a toast to time. Reliving in our eloquence another old lang syne.
The beer was empty and our tongues were tired, running out of things to say. She gave a kiss to me as I got out, as I watched her drive away.
Just for a moment I was back at school, felt that old familiar pain, and as I turned to make my way back home, the snow turned into